about
Whoa!
It.
No, he's crazy.
Oh my gosh. What? The second time.
Ohayou gozaimasu.
My dad and I.
Polar plunging, baby. I wish I could take my camera out there, but probably won't. My dad is gonna show me how it's done because he's a pro at polar plunging.
Say what? Novice. I'm gonna take a dive here at the Wilderness Resort.
Uh-huh.
And if I come up screaming, don't worry. Okay. Until I go down 3 or 4 times.
Okay, okay? Good, good. I like his narration. It's always so fun.
I'm nervous.
It happens.
All right.
Professional.
Love you, kid.
All right, love you too, Dad. Bye.
Yep, cold. That's plenty of swim for me, sir. Oh, wait a minute, one more time.
See this little thing at the top right?
Yeah.
It says RUC.
Yeah.
That's recording.
Okay.
There's this number going.
Yeah.
And when you want to turn it off.
Be careful, sir. The Olympics. There he goes. Oh, it's quite cool. Sounds cold, Benji. Swimming's good for your body. It's gonna open up the circulatory system, get his blood flowing. It's nice and cold. And the swim itself will warm up his body. See you in a minute. How do you feel?
Feel great.
Feel great?
Feel good.
Good morning! What did you bring?
So look at this.
It's our favorite cake.
We got pancakes with blueberry and whipped cream. We got, what is this right here? What is that?
Eggs!
Eggs and bacon. And then if you guys eat all your food, I'll
cake.
Give you a little bit. Oh,
is but that
you
have the to... one from yesterday? Ooh, the pie. It's the apricot upside down
cake. Girls.
At 4 in the morning, Mia woke up. I got so scared because she was at the door and you could tell she was trying to open the door. The stairs are literally right next to her. And we put like a little chest to cover it, but you know, she could easily move it. So I ended up sleeping with Mia and Kira. And then Juliana woke up and Juliana ended up sleeping with Daddy.
All right, these girls are grubbing. Daddy's gonna grub too.
How can I get the pancake?
So weird, walking to breakfast is like we're at camp or something. How's that? That was supposed to be my watermelon, but I'll share. If you're willing to. Oh!
I was like, yeah,
you.
If you're willing to.
It's actually very sweet.
It's way juicy and sweet.
Yeah, it's very good.
I showed Ava video of your children yesterday. I said, do you want to go and see these girls? First thing she said this morning, are we going to go and see the girls? Are we going to go and see the girls? She's already met.
Oh, she's so cute. How old is she?
2.5.
So shy, but her friend is so sweet. And she, look, she even brought toys for you so you could play. Thank you.
And walk.
Oh, it's okay. She's just your friend.
This is.
It's the ladies that need more than I do, I'm sure.
You're so sweet. Wait till you meet Juliana. You're gonna love her.
You guys are so cute. Okay, oh, be careful. You got it?
Yes.
Ava knows a way to the goats. We're gonna say a quick hello. Oh.
Mia and her leaves.
Mia, that's just one leaf, okay? She said it's dirty.
I'm going down to their way.
Okay. Ava, did you name any of the goats?
This one's the baby Georgie.
Georgie?
He's a baby. And that one's the mommy. Sito. Mommy. Sito. Mommy. Not Sicko. Mommy. No. Homie. Mommy.
Oh
my gosh. Did you just spit?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Or like sneezed or something.
Best friend.
Hey, she just wants to hold your hand, Miyako. Is there anything else we should see?
Ooh, that there's chicken's house over there, up there. Let's see, Legos.
Legos?
Yes.
You have a lot of rocks already.
Babies. Boo-boos. Hey, Mia. What's it?
No, thank you, Mia.
Okay.
This is our new friend, Ava. This is Ava's place, and she'll show you all around.
I'm
Pico. How are you? Rock.
Rock.
Mm-hmm. You're very strong.
I'm not that strong, but I am strong.
Oh, yes. My God.
This girl has been eating fruit for the last 30 minutes. Kira. Kira, are you full yet? Kira, what are you eating right now? No spinning. She's been eating watermelon, strawberries, more watermelon, now grapes. She has that look that Daddy has when he's full. Do you have that look right now? Is that true? Okay, no more.
Again.
All right. Again? Okay.
Yes.
Mama, we gotta show Grampy when he comes back, okay?
Woohoo! High five.
Whoa! Did you fake Grampy out? Are you okay? You're kind of acting weird.
She's got a fruit pie.
You want to ride that?
No.
You're going to go look for mommy?
On my shoulders.
Yeah, you're going to go with Grampy.
Bye.
All right, umbrella, yeah.
There's sister. We were wondering where you were, Kira. Kira, this is Ava.
This is the twin.
Oh, no kicking, you guys. Wow, JB, enjoying the sun.
It's a ghost.
No, a goat, not a ghost, a goat. Wow. Just gentle. Are you getting comfortable there, Mia?
No.
You guys on the Vegas pool?
Can I help you, Mia? Look at JB.
Getting my morning started. Sam, the owner, was nice enough to offer to let me go back to his house to upload a vlog. Not a normal thing, by the way. They were staying here. Another thing, too, I love their kitchen. Fully functioning kitchen, and guess what? Their coffee is hella good. Happy Coffee Monday.
Okay, we're gonna go on a mini hike.
Whoa, stand up.
It's okay.
I might fall.
Okay, hey, JB, why don't you let Ava go in front of you? Because she knows where to go.
Let's go.
That guy totally cheered okay, here we go. By letting her.
Oh, there's a bridge. Look at the wooden bridge. Let's go walk on the bridge.
I think there's gold.
Oh my gosh. Oh, it's a hollow tree.
Woohoo!
Wow! This is a big tree.
Okay, let's go inside. Whoa!
Like Tinkerbell, yes.
Is this like where you go, number two?
No. I didn't know. well done.
This is lightning strikes through this too.
Whoa.
They start the fires. And this was a hollow of an actual tree. So you're standing in the base of the tree.
It's okay. It's okay, sweetie. I think,
Ow!
You're okay.
Mia, be careful of the sticks, okay?
Let's go. We're just gonna peek inside the tent to see what it looks like.
Hold on, Eva. Hold on.
I think they have two beds in there.
Wow!
Let's go on the bed, girls. Just look inside.
Oh, no, I can't climb it.
Yeah, that's a mosquito net.
That's a mosquito net.
Wow, it's nice.
Mosquito bat.
That is so cool.
That's a mosquito net, girls.
Mosquito bat.
Mosquito net.
That's to keep the mosquitoes off when you're sleeping inside.
This would be a really great couple's getaway. Like, just be in wilderness and...
You can go out.
Can you see outside? Oh, there's a porch out here.
Okay, let's go this way.
Wow.
Get the sticks. Okay, let's go.
I'm climbing.
You were climbing?
I see Mel. Mel.
Juliana, keep your voice down, okay?
I'm climbing.
Don't
cry.
You see the yurt over there? That's a yurt.
What's a yurt?
It's like, that's what they use in Mongolia. The primary houses are yurts, but they're much bigger. And the temporary housing, they go up and down. We have those near our home. Hold on, hold on.
Benji is working on something right now.
Hold on.
Having some fun. This was supposed to be just a short trip to upload the vlog, and it's turned into an adventure. Right here behind me, there's this wall, and I'm gonna try to show you guys, but there's an 800-year-old painting that they did carbon date to double check, and some of the natives that lived in this area, they actually would prove their manhood, or supposedly that's the story, and they would jump off this cliff right here, go down in the water, grab some sand, which is about 60 feet deep, and these paintings were done by those same peoples, which is, that's nuts. 800 years old. Right there, you guys. See that little smiley face? 800 year old doodle. And there's another one over there, which is, they say is like a little cat. Right there. Honey, I don't know if you want to crop it. There you go. Sam's one of the coolest people that live out here year round, Sam. Thank you so much for bringing us out.
My pleasure.
Dad, what did you find?
Oysters.
My gosh. Like edible right now?
Huh?
Like it's edible right now?
Oh, yes. This is edible.
A baby crab.
You're so cute. There's another baby crab over here. You guys be nice.
They are cute. Oh, look, there's a few over there under the rock. Sorry if I stepped on a few crabs. It's okay.
Are you swimming?
They are swimming.
See the fishies swimming?
I can't see.
Oh, there's a sea star.
A sea star.
I see it.
Let's go see the sea star.
All right. Oh, cool.
Is that Patrick?
Was he slimy?
Yeah.
He's just like Patrick's star.
Look at Juliana's touching her.
I don't think I've ever seen a jellyfish.
You like my jellyfish?
That close before.
You like my jellyfish?
Oh, that one's yours?
Yeah. You like my jellyfish?
Yeah, it's really nice. And look, there's a giant starfish right next to it.
Another rock, Mommy.
On the rock, yeah. Another one over there. Is that your jellyfish?
Yeah, that's my jellyfish.
Oh my gosh.
You like my jellyfish?
I like it.
Oh. It's so cute.
It stings you. There's another jellyfish.
I love it.
You see that slime? That we don't want to touch it, you guys.
Look. You want to see magical.
had to get back in the house because it was getting really hot. Ooh, what's out here? Is that like a little shower? I think it is. Cool, and there's even a hot tub out here.
Mia's a fruitarian, and all she wants to eat is fruit all day, every day. Begging Kira for more of her orange, even though she finished hers. Do you want some fruit?
Bye.
Princess too? Okay, watch your princess. The show is about to start.
Come watch it.
Okay, here we are. Wow! Very cool show. Is it? Is that it? Bye.
One more show is starting.
Okay.
Princess. You know it is. Princess.
Ava, are you enjoying the show, Ava?
It's not scary.
Do you want to go potty?
It's not that scary.
Okay. I'm going to go check out the other house. Hello. Knock, knock. How was it?
You should go. I'll go with you.
Oh, I'm scared.
I was scared too because I've never done it, but...
Do you know how to swim?
Sort of. I was with Mel, so I was like, Mel, you'll sink.
Oh, how nice. Oh, this is so cute.
Yeah, but you can go inside too, and there's another bed.
Whoa. Here. Oh, is this where you guys are sleeping?
No, no.
I'm like, it's so dark. Oh, that's probably where the water heater is.
Oh. I haven't been in this room, which is weird, because this is where you go.
Oh, that's cute. Those are really cute beds.
This is actually my first time in this room.
Yeah, it is dark
around,
in here.
We were like, I'm like, oh, what's this room? Okay, I'm gonna sleep in here.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah, this one seems more furnished.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
It definitely like does. Yours has more beds and stuff.
Yeah. And then you have your balcony.
This is where we sing to everybody on the every night. This is where we sing and we attract all those ships to cross. Like the dock at night.
So at midnight?
Yeah, midnight or 11. He said when you stick your hand in, you can see it all light up.
The blue bugs that luminesce when you...
Oh my gosh.
So I was like, we should go.
Should we do that?
I'm down. And then with these?
Okay. We'll just be little creepers.
And then he said if you jump in the water, which I probably won't do, you would be covered in it and you glow.
Not. So it's like, isn't there a word for that? That, It's like a
I know what you're talking about. Something like that. A bug.
What is it?
Some weird bug.
Yeah. Oh my god,
is it a moss, you're thinking?
Not moss. That would be really interesting. A little creepy, but...
Yeah. Is there a night mode on the camera? Because he said if you get it on night mode, you can probably see it.
Oh, that would be crazy.
You can't normally get it.
Well, have you guys jumped off of the dock yet?
No.
During daylight?
I'm avoiding going in the water for now. Paddleboarding tomorrow.
Yeah.
Okay, was the water cold when you went paddleboarding?
It wasn't too bad. Oh, in the kayak, it wasn't too bad.
I mean, we weren't in the water, so...
No. I just touched it with my hand, though.
Girls, good job sharing. Oh, wow. Watch your finger. Watch your feet. So much for that.
Oh, yum. Tacos.
Chips, bread, and guacamole. What a combination. And they've got this cool little ice cube that lights up. Is that standard here, though?
That's special for the children.
That's special for the girls. Okay.
And it's Monday, so I have to wait for
Monday. Oh, Coffee
Tuesday.
Monday.
That's yours.
That's yours.
Daddy.
No, the girls aren't coming.
The girls aren't coming?
No. This is mommy's time.
Mommy time.
Daddy's left with the girls. Oh, it's indoor. This won't be too bad.
It's the second fastest tidal moving waters in the whole world.
Oh my goodness.
She was like, I just signed up for this.
I don't think I took my
What's that one, that seasickness
one? Oh, the pill?
Gravel? Gravel.
Pretty calm, she's getting over there.
I'll just go outside if I get to
it. I think I got the wrong boat.
10 people died in the past 10 years. Almost 50 people died in the last 50 years.
Oh.
Just so you know.
But not on a boat like this.
No, of course not.
Okay.
Oh, there's a bunch of kayakers surfing.
Okay. Oh my gosh!
Tommy, we're not going there!
No! Why are we turning? Whoa! No, he's crazy!
Oh my gosh, this is what, the second time?
Oh, oh my gosh! Oh.
How did you do that?
No!
How did he get out of that?
Hey, look, we're going backwards, y'all.
Scary. How crazy is that?
This is like a legit sport.
I think
look,
we gotta get in.
They're excited.
I don't know how much more you can handle.
This much. Holy.
Wow. Is it good though?
I can't believe we're this close.
I know.
I don't know if this is the smartest idea, but I guess they've done this a few times before. Wow. That is crazy. Dude, that is... Oh my gosh, Dad. That is insane. Really awesome to experience.
You want swimming?
Oh, no, no, no. I'm going in. I'm done. Thank you.
Thank you.
Nice to see you guys.
Bye.
Thank you.
That was awesome.
Girls are loving... The fireside dinner. I think this is our first fireside dinner.
Plenty of oysters left. We actually got these oysters earlier from a super amazing location.
You guys can see amazing location right now. Fire. What?
We were on top of that rock.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh shoot, I showed my mom. I showed the CIA agent. Okay, you have to blur her face out, honey.
So we're using our new camera, and it's so weird to me because there's a viewfinder, which I'm not used to. It's like the one that you could actually see yourself. And I always wonder, like, people who vlog, how do you not look at yourself? Because it's like, oh, hi, Grampy.
Wilderness photo bomb.
There's that rock over there that we were standing on. How do I zoom on this?
Right there. Okay, great. Thank you.
You see that rock?
Thank you, Mark.
The girls and I were just standing on that this morning.
That oven is amazing. It's a wood-burning oven with the round part. You slide the pizza in, 1.5 minutes.
Oh, that's it?
Cheese pizza. Yeah.
Ooh. Did I just eat your pizza, Kira? Ay, no. Naku! Your pizza!
No, even my pizza.
Here, eat it.
No.
Are you done? Because I'd be more than happy to finish this. Okay. Honey.
What?
Look what I found.
What about it?
She's done.
You're done?
No.
Y'all done?
Yeah.
Are you cool too?
Mosquitoes are coming. Everybody got bites. Yeah, there's Elf spray up there, right?
There should be.
Okay.
One of the bathroom drawers are full
spray. Oh, perfect. Thank you. So I got a bite over there, and I didn't even touch that one yet. Oh.
Ooh, so hot. Just ate a lot of food, a lot of sugar. Did you have sugar?
I found a
foil.
Okay, we're here in the park.
Thank you for sharing the little bicycle thing.
Orange.
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 Benji's out there sharing the water with that beaver over there. He's out there on the board. Looks like he's getting ready to go in again. There's the beaver right in the middle of the water. It's hard to see him for the camera, I'm sure. But I think he's going to challenge Benji to a race. Benji and the beaver. Or otter.